You can use this C# operator to simplify your Boolean expressions. Instead of using the Boolean or operator, you can replace this with the logical one, which is more readable. So here's what you have to do. You're going to say user exam grade, and then you can write your logical statement. And I'm going to say that this is either a grade of A or a grade of B or a grade of C. This version has the same behavior as the one that we started with, but it's more readable in my opinion.